the Mariachi Band and Fort Lorico. And Fort Lorico as we celebrate Hispanic Heritage Appreciation. Legendary is an adjective that gets thrown around quite frequently these days, but when it's used with the name Spike Dykes, it's 100% legitimate and accurate. Yes, Spike raised the bar quite high for Texas Tech football during his 13 years as head coach. He won 82 games, guiding the Red Raiders to 7 bowl appearances and beat the Longhorns and the Aggies on a regular basis. 3 times he was Southwest Conference Coach of the Year, also earning Big 12 Coach of the Year honors. But what made Spike coach transcended the football field. He was a player's coach, someone who helped develop character and true compassion and love for his young men. They recognized that immediately and played their hearts out for him. Spike had a similar passion in caring for his university and his community. In short, there's no bigger advocate for Texas Tech and Lubbock. Ladies and gentlemen, please join the Lubbock Area Foundation, Texas Tech University.